every time and before.
Well, it is exciting, isn't it? Level on points, the two rivals going into this game.
Well, all to play for, and what a win would do for one of these sides here.
Referee for this big game today, Greg O'Milland. And the kickoff for Rangers. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Morelos! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. He can only put it behind for the corner. Corner played into the middle.
I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Excellent work with the tackle. Dembele. Perez! They're broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Celtic then have this lead. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. Wallace. Dembele. Nice return pass. Striding forward, purposefully. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Tight scenario here on the ball. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. I don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minute. He's given the free kick. Defender did well to get to it, and shoots! Good block. Dembele. McGregor. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Graham Dorans. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago. And it rather left them dismayed in the end. And in the shot go! Really stretched to make the save. Top class. That's a corner now for Celtic. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Dembele.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. In goes the corner. And they get it away. The back pass for Gordon to deal with.
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. So, away we go at 1-1. There's some potential in this move. Steered through. He's in here. And that is the goal that puts them in front. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Celtic then have this lead. Number 10, Moussa Dembele. Graham Dorans. It's looking good, this move. He's got his shot off now. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Here's Brown. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Rangers can attack now. Cleared away by the defender. Graham Dorans. could be dangerous. He wants to play on the... the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Looks like a change for Celtic. It's Celtic on the attack. Probing with the pass. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. McGregor. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. On the move and able to cut out the pass. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Gets his foot in there.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target. Free kick awarded against Celtic. Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind. That was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
A try one now. He can only put it behind for the corner. Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And he heads it out for a throw-in. Neatly intercepted. Trying to get the ball in behind. In on the goalkeeper. A real opening for him. Needs to clear his lines. Graham Dorans. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Kenny Miller. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
McGregor. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Up for grabs here, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Half-time whistle has gone. Off and running in the second half with Celtic in front. It will be a free kick here. Dembele. Now, can he take them on? Could pull one back here. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. Dembele. It's Celtic on the attack. It's a shot now!
sharp reaction save from close in.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. James Tavernier. He's coming forward with some danger.
Morelos!
And here's the shot. There's still a chance here after the goalkeeper's save. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. James Tavernier. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Bruno Alves. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And the Celtic player, he committed the offence. Oh, will this change it? He's got sent off. Everything seemed to be under their control, but now they've given the opposition a chance to get back into this.
Well, his teammates will not be thanking him at the end of this game because they've got to work doubly hard now to try and hold on to this lead.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here to get back in the game. Great work. Craig Gordon with a save. It'll be a corner. Corner played in. Free kick awarded against Rangers. Guided through. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Free kick given away by the Rangers player. Cut out by the defender. That's the advantage law played to the benefit of Rangers in this situation.
They could pose some danger now.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Morelos!
And it's Gordon who saves it. Corner given. Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced. So they...
Shot on!
That's a good block. Scott Sinclair. Test of his technique under pressure. And this attack coming from Rangers.
Only partially away from danger.
Got to be. Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. McGregor.
Moving forward.
That will go down as a routine stop. It's Miller. Now this is an interesting attack. To level it up now. Great work. Craig Gordon with the save. Corner now. Put the corner in the middle.
Not really. He's got his shot off now.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And it's going to be a goal kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Shots on here.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Referee's given the free kick. He's well up with play this late in the game. Cut it out.
Still one goal needed to get level, and they've got a corner.
Corner's taken.
And here's the shot.
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Back it goes to the goalkeeper, Craig Gordon. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Surely the equaliser. Super goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind and now it's even Stevens.
Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Dembele. Good, strong tackle.
That's the final whistle for the...
First game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
Rangers with this lineup today.
It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of stiffening his midfield. And when they get the ball, you know, that number 10, if that's what you want to call him, behind the centre forward, he can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
In behind the defenders. Played in the clear. Up for grabs here. Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders. That breakaway was stopped. And Griffiths.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Graham Dorans
threading it through.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. And it's gone out of play there. James Tavernier.
Now he's looking for support.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Tackle here. Out of play for a throw.
He's got his shot off now.
Real miscue here.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Saw the goal and went for it. Here's a chance. The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Gone short with the corner.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker, celebrating his birthday today to Dan and Lucy.
Here's Roberts. That's a turnover in play. Rangers can attack now.
Threaded through. Space to try and hit it now.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He might be through. Morelos! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
The score! It's gone! And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Great for Rangers, they have the lead. Graham Dorans. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Here's a chance. Terrific stop.
Saved easily by Gordon.
Good vision.
Neatly intercepted.
They've cut it out.
Shot on!
Shot.
Murphy! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Can we have another look at the goal? Yes.
Well, he's just decided to put some real meat on this shot, and it was certainly enough to beat the keeper to his right.
And that will be a goal kick. Free kick here. Nothing really in the game so far from Celtic's point of view. Now Brown, getting forward well as a team now.
I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So away we go at 1-1. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. James Tavernier. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And Griffiths. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work. And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. John. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Crisp defending there. James Tavernier. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. The goalkeeper still in play. Still chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes. It's a foul by Bruno Alves. And Griffiths. Could be dangerous. In with a chance. Very good stop here. Shot on. Close. Difficult. Here we go with the start of the second half. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball in.
Real opening now. Oh, they've scored. And that is against the balance of the match. Bit of smash and grab in this. A quick move. Catching the opposition out. Lack of concentration really on their part. But a fine goal.
He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Rangers trying to come up with a fight back here. And they forced a corner, which could lead to an equalising goal.
Put the corner in the middle. Not really away from the threat here.
And Griffiths. Well, the best way to silence this crowd, and you'll want to do it, is with a great performance. Murphy. Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield player, but this could be crazy. McGregor.
read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day. It
certainly is, for a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and has shown us that today.
On to the attack now. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Graham Dorans. The ball is now with the Celtic players. It's good movement forward here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down to Kenny Miller. And the Celtic player, he committed the offence. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Graham Dorans. Free kick awarded against Celtic. Good play until they got that challenge in. And Griffiths. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Surely! Here's the chance. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Needs to stay cool now. Corner for Celtic. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. He's coming forward with some danger. He went in well. Miller trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Manager won't be too happy with that.
Dembele.
They say we're in danger, but I disagree. If proven wrong, shame on me. But you've had faith in me, so I won't shy away. Should it all fall down, your love be my favorite mistake. They say you are dangerous, but I don't care.
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be. And just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Chelsea have started the first half. And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
It's going to be two changes here. The manager deciding to make quite a drastic switch. Eden Hazard. Conte. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Conte. Hazard. It's a deep cross towards...
punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Great quickly when they get possession. Marco Reus. The highlights.
Thomas Müller with a lovely ball.
Well, he took a risk there, sliding in with that challenge in the penalty area. You know, Alan, I was asked to talk to some of the young English players about tournament football, and I use Germany as an example. They go to every tournament expecting their return ticket to be the day after the final, and usually with a trophy packed in the luggage as well. They're meant to...
It's a quick break.
Khedira. Going back to Germany, we touched on them.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's in now. Got to be. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denied.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Corner swung in. Well, he's got his fist to it.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Hector. Intercepted well. Attacking now.
Werner.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Interception here from Fabregas. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call.
Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Into the attacking third. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. That was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of, I think.
Oh, the red mist seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be. Willian! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it.
Here's the shot. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Now they've forced a corner, Chelsea, here. What they really want to do is get in front. Cahill, not really away from the threat here. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Werner. Neatly intercepted. He's awarded the free kick. Marcos Alonso. Attacking well here. Gets his foot in there. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Well, that was well worth seeing again. Neuer, it defies belief.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Shots on here. That's a good block. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. This could be it. Well, we can see it again here. I don't think we need to, really, Alan, because it was very clear to the naked eye. A very obvious offside.
Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got to have a little glance across the line and make sure that he times his run much better than that.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. It's a quick break. In on the goalkeeper. What a fine save. Chelsea's corner now. In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. It's Hazard! He is superb. Manuel Neuer.
Well, he's brilliant, and he knows it too.
A corner for Chelsea. Corner played in. Morata! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
And here they are on the attack. And they could go for goal from here. Morata. There's some potential in this move. Can he deal with it here?
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Let's fly!
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Royce.
Marvellous through ball from Müller.
Eden Hazard. Morata.
Oh, he could be in.
Excellent piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Probing the pass. Willian! He's gone! And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Chelsea are ahead now. That's half-time at 1. Good first half, second period to come, with Germany about to get it going. Kroos. Crisp defending there. Here's Willian. Alvaro Morata. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Germany's free kick. Werner.
With great vision here.
Royce! Royce in there!
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
That's a great effort. They found the equaliser, even though they're down to 10 men.
Well, they must have feared the worst when they did see that red card, but they picked themselves up, showing a lot of character.
So, away we go at 1-1.
In behind Moses!
Well, the keeper got to that, and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it. And
shots on here. He's blocked that well. Julian Draxler. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Good vision. He's in the clear. Cleverly done. In goes Draxler. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Needs to be quick. Marcos Alonso.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Cesc Fabregas.
That is a free kick. Contact.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Marco Reus.
Draxler.
Promising build-up until that challenge. This could be a chance.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Julian Draxler. Royce.
Great play from the attacker. We could be in.
Royce.
Now the shot. They've scored. They've taken the lead.
A
goal of top class really here.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Shot for Chelsea, they trail.
William takes over and immediately thinks positively.
Toni Kroos. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Kroos!
Still a chance in there off the... Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. It's a classy goal, Alan.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals, I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Now William. Definitely a throw in there. Victor Moses. Cesc Fabregas. Now this looks promising. Marcos Alonso. That's good support play from his teammates. Defenders unsure, Hazard definitely sure. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can whip it in now. Delivered into the box. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't. And now they can get on the ball and play. Oh, he's through. He's in the clear. In with a chance. That's in there. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming. Well, it's point-blank range. Look, you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And in he goes with the tackle. Fabregas. Cards out for the Chelsea man, it's yellow.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
There's good progress with this attack. Royce. This could be a chance.
He's through here. Got to keep his nerve here.
Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Fabregas. Marco Reus. Sami Khedira. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. That's a good idea. Shots on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Pedro. This is how they love to play on the break. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this, a pity.
As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. Christensen.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Neatly intercepted.
He's got his shot off now.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Here's Conte. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Cahill. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Toni Kroos. This might be trouble for the player, already booked. That's quick thinking. Cahill.
There we are, final whistle.
Winning is such a joy, of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many.
Teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the... manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you
steered through, had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. They can be quick on the break now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Eden Hazard. Well, I like the look of this attack. It's gone behind for a goal kick.
Shot.
He's way off target.
Lamar.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's an excellent cross. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Taken by Griezmann. Cleared away by the defender. Jan Vertonghen. It was a foul. The referees have seen the situation.
This could be it.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
The wall has to be back 10 yards. Referee's making sure. Now Kompany. Thomas Meunier. Chance to put it in the box from here. Looking for Azar. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. In quickly. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. With Mertens. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Pogba. Mbappe. And it's Griezmann away!
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Pogba. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Mbappe! Well, Ali's come. Picks the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
And it's gone out of play there. Here's Carrasco. That'll be a throw for France. Mbappe. Sidibe. A weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. That'll be a corner for France. He's put in the corner. Pogba! They've taken the lead here. And a special goal.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
That's good for France, they've got this lead. Meunier, under some pressure, he shielded it well. Olivier Giroud. Lukaku. Free kick here for France.
He's given possession away here.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Mbappe.
Well, now there's a chance to attack from the tackle.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now, this is an interesting attack. Rafael Varane.
Giroud. Not too much time for extra touches here.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Lukaku, that's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Mernier. They could pose some danger now.
Throw in to come.
De Bruyne. Well, he's got to get rid. Another shot!
Hugo Lloris. Stops it comfortably.
Thomas Meunier. Mertens.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Easy decision, free kick.
Well, this sending off does change the dynamics, Alan, doesn't it? The side that's leading now have lost a player, and that lead might be quickly lost as well.
Yeah, never mind the fact he'll be suspended for future game or games.
And it's Giroud who's in. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Onto the attack now. Kevin De Bruyne. That is a clever pass, and he might be in here. Lukaku up for grabs here.
Cleared away by the defender.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Really probing run from Paul Pogba. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
And the referee is blown for half.
Start now of the second half. Yannick Carrasco. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now.
Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
we restart the game 2-1.
Griezmann.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Shots on here. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. France have been given the corner. Short corner. Good challenge. It's De Bruyne's foul.
Well, they put the ball down and take the free kick straight away.
Chance to go at the opposition with... That's a foul, free kick. Kevin De Bruyne. Goes out wide again. Cross driven in low. Routine for the keeper. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Corner's taken. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Underway here, Manchester City having kicked off.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kyle Walker starts with Danilo as the fullbacks. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak.
Diego Godin plays alongside Stefan Savage in the heart of defence. Saul plays with Gabby in the centre of the park.
And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners together with Diego Costa. Neatly intercepted.
Sterling.
They might open them up now. Aguero! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Correa. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Gabby.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Here's a chance to attack. Referee's right on the spot here.
He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team.
It is a red card. And the team that is leading might feel that that lead... It becomes more fragile.
Well, absolutely brainless from him there. He might just have cost his team the lead because the opposition now, with the extra man, they're going to fancy themselves to get back into this.
Well, he's lost it in the tackle. Now, can they break?
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Aguero. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Basalico. Gundogan. Now Danilo. Griezmann. Fouled by Kompany.
Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no... choice, and that was one of those times.
Gabby. Bit of space to go full. And now the shot! Correa! Correa!
That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Gabby.
Diego Costa. On to Griezmann. Griezmann! Diego Costa!
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Now this looks promising. Diego Costa. Gundogan. Correa. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sergio Aguero. The shot gets blocked. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Corner played in. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Well, now Manchester City wanting to show how good they are, but they've got opposition of a decent order again. Guided through. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Gundogan.
The opposition backpedaling a little bit with good vision. Aguero is in. Manchester City get given the corner here. He's put in the corner, put away but not out of harm's way. Good foot, good vision. Diego Costa.
He's in again.
But not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
Corner from Coker. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Sergio Aguero.
Sane. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Gundogan.
Neatly intercepted. Shredding it through.
Griezmann.
Griezmann! Another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
Good play from Manchester City on the attack now.
Gundogan. It's with Danilo. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does.
Griezmann.
Gundogan.
It's Aguero. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Now Fernandinho. Attacking now. Oh, he's through.
Diego Costa.
Maybe. Good vision here by Diego Costa. He's in. Cool work by Cocaine. Tries to punch it away. 3 minutes. Penalty. Well, well, well.
Missed the target from a penalty, and that's really unforgivable.
Oh, my word. The run-up was a strange one, Martin.
Lovely, incisive pass. Aguero. Aguero! And they celebrate an equaliser here. Manchester City score here.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Very entertaining. Here we go with the second half, and here come Atletico Madrid.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Sergio Aguero.
There's some potential in this move. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
They can be quick on the break now.
Gundogan.
Advantage for Manchester City.
Now Fernandinho. Diego Costa.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
That's the advantage law.
Trying to steer it through. Put into the middle. Maybe. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Good control under pressure.
Raheem Sterling to the fore in the first half.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Kevin De Bruyne. This is how they love to... Just the keeper to beat. Sané! That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. He's given the free kick. Now Savage. Manchester City have the ball again, trying to slip it through.
He's through here. Gundogan!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Sané! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Correa.
Well, they know their positions here. They know their jobs defending this corner.
You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
You've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
Foul by Diego Godin. Cards out, yellow. Diego Godin is the name. Kevin De Bruyne.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Now the shot!
Manchester City have a corner. Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger. And looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing.
And shoots! And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
It's a corner for Manchester City.
In from De Bruyne. Bernardinho! On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Tackle goes in.
Aguero! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Vitolo anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's looking good, this move. It's an excellent cross. They can be quick on the break now. From the goalkeeper.
Off comes a forward who's not got very far forward today. I think the defenders have had him in the...
Vitolo! Hits the shot. Goes for the volley. Flag up for offside.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at him.
I like the look of this attack.
Fabian Delph. Sergio Aguero.
Well, he can do this, Kevin De Bruyne. He can really get at the opposition.
On to the attack now. That's a shame for them, because if they'd made the run a bit more subtly, probably got in to score, but offside clearly.
No, you're right, there was a great scoring opportunity had he just held his run for another second or two.
Now, can he take them on? Slip past his man now. Fabian Delph.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's noticeable that the flag has gone up for offside, tight.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Steered through.
No sympathy here from the referee for the offender. He knows he's booked him once already, and it's the second yellow.
Yeah, getting some dirty looks off his teammates who have now got to work.
Had a crack! Oh, that's whistled just off target from the free kick.
Yeah, unlucky. Struck it well, and I don't think the keeper would have got across.
Vasaliko. Aguero. 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 It's Aguero. Sergio Aguero strikes.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Manchester City.
Gabby. Here's Vitolo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Then Real Madrid have a corner.
Corner swung in.
Letting the shot go.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Good forward play from them.
Great pass from Griezmann. Needs to stay cool now.
Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid.
In goes the corner.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
Winning is such a joy. Of course, the converse of that is the pain of defeat, and they're feeling that pain at the moment.
Well, I don't think they can have any complaints. There weren't many in that team that could claim to have had a decent game.
Sergio Aguero has been brilliant in this game.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
They might open them up now. Aguero! On to Griezmann. Griezmann!